please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Shadows Wildcats. I'm Cameron Shives.
And I'm Megan Zugbayam.
And this is your Jungle Report for Thursday, April 12th.
Attention all students and staff, the last day to bring in aluminum cans is Friday. Please drop them off to Miss Mateen no later than 8 a.m. Thank you to everyone that contributed.
Attention job seekers, Tomahawk Auto Detailing is looking for students 17 and older to wash and detail cars. The job is part-time and pays $9 an hour. Please contact April at 330-726-5560 to set up an interview.
Seniors who would like to participate in Pitcher Joe's fundraiser should see Ms. Mateen or Ms. Edwards ASAP. The total you sell will reduce the price of your ticket to set a point. More details are available on Senior Google Classroom.
From the volleyball coach, attention all volleyball players. There will be a meeting after school on Friday, April 20th in the high school cafeteria for all girls interested in playing volleyball. The meeting will not be very long, so please try and make it.
Attention all seniors, we would like to have a chance to shadow our city council for a day and learn how our local government operates. We would like to meet and talk to our current city leaders and experience how decisions are made. Civic Day provides this experience every year to 15 seniors who are elected by their class. See Ms. Daly in room 216 if you are interested and pick up a petition today. Don't delay because petitions are due on Friday, April 13th, and we will hold elections on Tuesday, April 17th during homeroom. Civic Day is scheduled for Friday, April 27th and will take place during the school day. See Mr. Daly with any questions.
Attention seniors, the following scholarship deadlines are coming up soon. Friday, April 13th is the deadline for the Martha Lopez Education Scholarship and the Marianne Fillmore Gurney Art Scholarship. Sunday, April 15th is the deadline for the YSU Trailblazer Scholarship and Monday, April 16th is the deadline for the Edward J. DeBarlow Scholarship.
NHS members, there will be a meeting after school today in room 122. There are several items to address, so plan on this meeting being a little longer than usual. Also, new members might have their dues submitted by April 13th. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Bradley.
Tickets for the senior class trip to Cedar Point are on sale. You can purchase tickets during all lunch periods, or you can also purchase tickets before or after school from Ms. Edwards. Check out the Google Classroom to see how much your ticket will cost.
Attention, all students interested in becoming a link crew leader. Applications can be found in Ms. Michael's room and are due this Friday, April 13.
And now for a look at the weather. Windy and rain showers early, then becoming partly cloudy in the afternoon. The chance of rain is 70%. The high will be around 70 degrees and the winds will be out of the southwest at 20 to 30 miles per hour. Cloudy skies early, followed by partially clearing skies later in the evening. The low will be near 54 degrees and the winds will be out of the southwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour.
This has been your Jungle Report for Thursday, April 12th. I'm Megan Zugbayam.
And I'm Cameron Shives.
Have a great day and we'll see you tomorrow.